Consider the volume of gas collected in the trial in experiment 2 for nickel at 30 degrees Celsius. The same approximate volume of gas was collected in the trial in experiment 1 for what mass of nickel? Looking at experiment 2 at 30 degrees for nickel, we see that approximately slightly less than 130 milliliters of gas is collected. In figure 1 for nickel, we see that the same amount is collected at approximately 0.3 grams of nickel. So the correct answer is H.